Make Hayden Dinder had just turned a new phase in life. Like any other teenager who is pursuing lifetime goals, she was ecstatic after scoring 282 marks in KCPE and got admitted to Olympic High School, Nairobi. On reporting day she had new books, new school uniform. The only thing that made her look different is her dreadlocks, which were folded and wrapped in a turban, a symbol of her Rastafarian faith and family background. Her stay at the school on January 11th would only last for hours before hitting an iceberg of controversy after attending maths and geography classes. The deputy principal had just noticed her turban and sent for her to let her know that she was unfit for admission. After taking lunch, a colleague came and told me that the deputy principal had sent for me. When I went to the office, I was told to remove my scarf as only Muslims were allowed to cover their hair, Makeda says. She narrates with bitterness in her voice that the deputy principal told her to choose between her hair and books. Makeda was sent home and told that she cannot stay in school with her dreadlocks and that she has to embrace the same hairstyle as other students. Her father John Wendua lamented the ejection of his daughter, terming the act as discriminative against her and the Rastafarian faith. According to Mwendua, he paid $12,000 school fees and bought all the necessary books for Makeda. Makeda's mother also reads a script of irony in the twist. She says that while filing the forms, her daughter ticked a Rastafarian religious affiliation and that the school knows that they were admitting a Rastafarian who should be treated like any other faithful. Mwenda says that her daughter finished her primary education with her dreadlocks without any of the schools questioning her. The family, which is living in Kibera, is calling for justice for their daughter, whose dream is on the brink of collapse.